I want to show you how to post videos to your Instagram account or IGTV and have auto-generated captions show up. So let me go ahead and share my screen and let's get to it. So first thing you need to do is go to your own Instagram account on your desktop. So I'm going to go to mine, which is instagram.com/geocow. And once I am there, you click on the plus button on the top right. And then this is where you select your video file. I'm going to go ahead and select a short one from my documents. So give me just one moment. It is now, there you go. It's been selected. And once it's been selected, you can click on the this icon if you want to change the view of it. So I record most of my videos using Zoom. So I use 16:9. So I'm going to click on that, which is basically landscape. So that's how that's how Zoom records on the desktop. And then I click on next up here, top right. And then here is where I can select a cover photo if I have created one. I haven't created one, so I'm not going to do that. Or you can simply select a cover photo by scrolling through and seeing which aspect of your video you want to use as a cover photo. But if you want to design a cover photo, you need to go to something like canva.com and design one that's 9:16 or 4:5, I think is what this ends up being. This is not the video for it. I'm not going to show you that, but I'm just going to choose any random thing and make sure the sound is on. You can trim your video here if for some reason the first couple seconds you didn't say anything or you were waiting for people to join your live video or something like that, or you can trim the end if you want to. Select next, and then here's where you write a caption, however you want. And here's the key, click on accessibility, scroll down and click on auto-generated captions. So if you do this, then once you upload the video, it'll have auto-generated captions. Advanced settings down here, you want to keep commenting on probably. And then finally you click on share. Now I'm not going to do that. Well, I'll do it and I'll try to show you what it looks like. You click on share and it's going to do this for quite a while. For some of my videos, it took like half an hour of this. So just leave it alone, go work on another tab, go work in another window and just let it go. Sometimes, like I said, it can take half an hour, sometimes even more perhaps, depending on the speed of your internet and how much processing Instagram needs to do for other people's videos as well. I'm going to X this out. Hopefully it won't post, discard post. And I'm going to go ahead and show you now on my phone when I go to Instagram. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and share my screen and on my phone here. Okay, so say hello to my dog buddy. I'm going to go to Instagram and I'm going to show you a video that I uploaded today, a Zoom video. Click on this and notice, there you go. The captions are working, right? And as you can see, I'm going to go ahead and click on this. And again, I'm going to turn off the sound. And there you go. The captions are showing up at the bottom. So I hope this helps. And if you have any questions or any other tips for those who are watching this, go ahead and comment below. And thank you so much for watching.